Check it out. It's a site where you can make friends with anybody online.
That's sweet. Oh, Chris Bradford's on here. He'll be my first friend.
Mike, people don't always respond to me, but sometimes they do.
No way! Chris Bradford has accepted my friendship! I have a friend! Thanks, April!
Where are you going? Hey!
To hang out with my friend, Chris Bradford.
This guy's famous. He probably has thousands of friends.
And guess who's number 5,286?
You.
Daniel Ramirez! And I'm right next to him. Later!
Well, this ought to be interesting.
Should we go after him?
He's gotta learn somehow.
We've got so much in common.
What if you stop standing like that?
We'll have a little less in common, but still a lot. And look, he's in town for a martial arts expo. Maybe he'll show me his secret kata, the Death Dragon. And I'll show him my secret kata, the secret kata.
Catchy.
Check it out. Now don't tell anyone you saw that.
No problem.
No, wait, we're friends.
What?
We're online friends. You accepted me, remember?
Oh, of course. Nice to meet you.
And then Chris Bradford put on his hakama. Man, that guy can rock a hakama.
Yeah, maybe he'll wear it again when he takes you to the prom.
And then after that, he...
Oh, enough. You've been going on about this for 3 hours.
Someone sounds jealous. You just can't admit that you were the R word. Wrong?
I'm not wrong.
Oh, yeah? If you don't want to talk about my friend, I've got two other brothers who do.
Actually, I'd rather talk about anything else.
Like the concept of a silent W, perhaps?
Fine. I'll go talk to a guy who likes to talk about Chris Bradford more than anyone else. Chris Bradford. It's Brad Brad! That's my little name for him. He wants to get together for a little b-ball. Can't wait to find out what the B stands for.
You're going now?
Sorry, dudes. Human friend stuff. You know how it is. Oh, wait. No, you don't.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.